Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, November 20th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is breakfast pizza and donut holes. Elementary and middle school lunch is turkey and dressing. High school turkey and dressing plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
And then a monkey Walker Jones.
It's Walker Jones' annual Black Friday.
Black Friday.
Black Friday.
Percentage off MSRP sale
going on right now at Walker Jones Chevrolet. With new 2019 Silverados up to 20% off. Colorados up to 15% off. Suburbans and Tahoes 14% off and more. Or 0% is what you're looking for. Virtually every 2019 Chevrolet in stock has 0% for 72 months. Along with up to $3,500 in down payment assistance from GM Financial. Find new roads at Walker Jones Chevrolet, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjoneschevrolet.com.
Hey, this is Barry Hallowell. Come on down and see us at Walker Jones Chevrolet, home with a lifetime warranty. Lifetime.
Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details. Ends 11/30/19.
Get the best deal from Walker Jones.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
For over 100 years, Piggly Wiggly has been offering Southerners the best in fresh meats. The butcher in Piggly Wiggly's meat department can help you select the right cut. He can answer your meat questions. Beef and pork are cut or ground in-store daily. Custom cuts are available for steaks, chops, and roasts. Special orders for gatherings and events. And they offer recipes and grilling tips, plus super weekly specials. For the best meats at competitive prices, shop the full-service meat department at your Jessup Piggly Wiggly on West Cherry Street.
Romans 12:3. For I say unto every man that is among you, not to think of himself more highly than he ought to think. Brought to you by the Odom Baptist Church.
B-Max is now open in Jessup, the new restaurant at 362 North 1st Street, the Old Sibyl's location, bringing back the old-style country buffet Monday through Saturday for lunch and dinner. 4 p.m. Friday and Saturday, seafood buffet, $19.95. B-Max takeout window daily specials, call 559-2800, 559-2800. B-Max Southern-style country buffet, open Monday through Saturday for lunch and dinner. B-Max on 1st Street in Jessup at the Old Sibyl's location. Listen for your chance to win a free turkey from WIFO during the Big Dog WIFO Turkey Shoot Contest. When it's time to play the Big Dog Turkey Shoot, we'll take the correct number to text at 912-427-3711 for a chance to guess how many shots it takes to hit the target. Remember, when it's time to play, we'll let you know. Then you text your name and how many shots from 1 to 3 you think it will take to hit the target. If you match the number of shots, you win a turkey for Thanksgiving from WIFO.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for a look latest in local news and the news that took a Wayne County jury less than 10 minutes to find Cody Allen Chisholm guilty of trafficking meth, possession of meth with intent to distribute, and possession of marijuana less than an ounce. Judge Roger Lane sentenced Chisholm to 30 years, with the first 15 of those years to be served in prison. Today's trial began Monday with the prosecutor, Assistant DA Chad Highsmith, while Chisholm was represented by court-appointed attorney Frank Aspinwall. In the case of co-defendant Benjamin Blazer, who faced the same charges, testified for the state, telling the jury that the drugs confiscated by law enforcement back in January when both he and Chisholm were pulled over in a vehicle belonged to Chisholm. Chemical forensic expert from the GBI crime lab was the last state witness to testify yesterday. She told the jury that the drugs found in the vehicle tested positive for methamphetamine, and there was over 47 grams of meth in the evidence provided by law enforcement. Blazer will be tried separately and remains in the Wayne County Jail. Cody Allen Chisholm still faces charges in the November 12, 2018 deaths of 25-year-old Jessica Snead and her unborn child. In that case, Chisholm faces a six-count indictment, including homicide in the first degree. He's charged with driving under the influence and reckless driving. causing the deaths. He was driving a Lincoln Navigator on Oak Street, striking Snead and causing her death and the death of her unborn child. That case, again, scheduled sometime in the year 2020. Once again, the Wayne County jury deliberates less than 10 minutes yesterday before returning with guilty verdicts on all three counts. Chisholm opted not to testify in the case. His defense attorney argued reasonable doubt in closing arguments. Assistant DA Chad Highsmith simply outlined the evidence in the case, which included cell phone messages and recorded telephone calls from the Wayne County Jail, in which Chisholm several times talked about being a drug dealer in Wayne County. Judge Lane sentenced Chisholm to, again, 30 years, first 15 to be served in prison, plus a $10,000 fine. This is the last Superior Court trial for the year. No jury trial set for December. WIFO-FM has learned that the Earl Watson case is on the court docket for March 16th of 2020. Watson charged with the murder and the shooting death of Gary Floyd. Judge Kelly denied Watson's attorney Tracy Brown's motion for immunity due to self-defense. Since the judge ruled in favor of the state, the case now proceeds to trial and is scheduled for the date March 16th on the court calendar. Again, that's a tentative date. Things could change between now and March. U.S. Congressman Buddy Carter on Tuesday took time to honor Senator John Isaacson on the floor of the House of Representatives. Isaacson, the senior senator from Georgia, will be retiring from the U.S. Senate at the end of this year. Still no replacement has been announced by the governor who will fill that seat for the remainder of the term, but that decision should be coming in the next couple of weeks. Camp said he had no timetable, but he did state that this week that the administration is now getting into the process. Camp says, quote, "We're being very methodical, obviously hearing from a lot of people that have interest to think or recommend someone to him." The governor says there's a deep bench to pull from. Asked if he'll insist on a candidate who would commit to run in 2022 for a full six-year term, governor says he does not want to make that a priority. He says he's still open to a lot of different options. Most believe that's unlikely, though, as it would deprive his party of the benefits of an incumbency in a jungle special election in November of 2020. It would also trigger the same sort of wide-open battle on the Republican side that the Democrats already face. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor, other commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Hello, my name is Chad Neesmith at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC here in Jessup, Georgia. The temperature's cooling off, and so are the savings here at Neesmith Chevrolet. This month only, we're offering our Black Friday event all month of November. What does that mean to you? That means you get 20% off on select vehicles on Chevrolets, Buicks, and GMCs only at Neesmith Chevrolet, plus our no-hassle pricing on top of that. So come in today. We promise you, you're going to get a deal you cannot refuse. We want you to come down and see the great selection we have. We'll give you the most for your trade and the best deal around, guaranteed. Neesmith Chevrolet, where we honor God in every sale that we make. Thank you for coming in. We look forward to seeing you, and I guarantee you, you'll be happy you did. Neesmith Chevrolet, the home of no-hassle buying. So come see us at Highway 341 in Jessup, or visit us online at neesmithjessup.com. Chevy, find new roads.
Do you have a toothache or an issue that you need looked at, or you're just looking for a new dental home? Come to Midway Family Dental, where we're more than happy to fix that smile or maintain those pearly whites just for you. We focus on dentures, Invisalign, teeth whitening, extractions, root canals, and most importantly, your checkups. So please come by Midway Family Dental, where our patients are like family. Call 912-880-2288 or stop by 1718 North Coastal Highway in Midway. We look forward to hearing from you.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Today's the Chamber of Commerce's deadline for an early bird price to make an entry into this year's Christmas parade set for Saturday, December 7th in downtown Jessup. The theme of this year's parade is Christmas on the Silver Screen. Cost today is $35 for members, $45 for non-members. After today, the price goes up to $50 for members and $60 for non-members. So make sure you get your entry in today. Save yourself some money. The number to call is 427-2028. Lieutenant Governor Jeff Duncan is in Scriven today for a special event entitled Hometown Connection, a statewide program of the Georgia Municipal Association to encourage citizen involvement with local and state leaders, hosted by the City of Scriven and Mayor Jason Weaver. Our local delegation expected to be in attendance today. Stephen Meeks, Bill Workhauser, Blake Tillery all expected to be in attendance. Time of the event is from 3:30 to 5 p.m. After that, Lieutenant Governor expected to make a stop at Wayne County's weekly molding for men at the practice facility at the high school. We'll bring you his comments tomorrow here on the local news. But again, Lieutenant Governor Jeff Duncan in Wayne County today for that special event in Scriven, Georgia, entitled Hometown Connection. Tonight in Atlanta, the fifth Democratic presidential debate from the Tyler Perry Studios. MSNBC has tonight's telecast. A couple of Wayne County residents will be in the audience. Both Beverly Lee Park and Dr. Kresslin Odom made the trip, will be in the audience tonight for that debate. Thanksgiving right around the corner. Farm City Week luncheon is set for Tuesday of next week, November 26th at 12 noon at Western Sizzlin Restaurant. Meal costs just $4 per person. That represents the percentage of the meal that actually goes and comes from agriculture. State Representative Stephen Meeks will be the guest speaker of the event. Wayne County Extension Service asks that you RSVP by this Friday if you plan to attend. Again, that number is 427-5965. We'll come back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Hello, my name is Chad Neesmith at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC here in Jessup, Georgia. The temperature's cooling off, and so are the savings here at Neesmith Chevrolet. This month only, we're offering our Black Friday event all month of November. What does that mean to you? That means you get 20% off on select vehicles on Chevrolets, Buicks, and GMCs only at Neesmith Chevrolet, plus our no-hassle pricing on top of that. So come in today. We promise you, you're going to get a deal you cannot refuse. We want you to come down and see the great selection we have. We'll give you the most for your trade and the best deal around, guaranteed. Neesmith Chevrolet, where we honor God in every sale that we make. Thank you for coming in. We look forward to seeing you, and I guarantee you, you'll be happy you did. Neesmith Chevrolet, the home of no-hassle buying. So come see us at Highway 341 in Jessup, or visit us online at neesmithjessup.com. Chevy, find new roads.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested, and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
Final notes and news this Sunday evening at Calvary Baptist Church. It's the annual community worship service to kick off the holiday season. Everyone is invited. There will be great music by community choir. If interested in participating in that choir, they'll be at Calvary at 4 p.m. Sunday that afternoon for practice. Choir is made up of members of area churches. Guest speakers Sunday evening will be pastors Tim Horn and Keith Larracy. The event begins at 6 p.m. Pastor of Calvary Baptist Church, Van Dempsey, will be our special guest tomorrow on the world-famous Butch and Bob Show to discuss the community event. Extend an open invitation to everyone in the community and surrounding counties. Again, a time for fellowship, giving thanks for our blessings. And that's this Sunday at Calvary Baptist Church. It's always a packed house. So, again, if you want a good seat, come early. Annual community worship service this Sunday at 6 p.m. at Calvary Baptist Church in Jessup. City of Scriven, once again, getting ready for this year's Christmas in the Park. That's set for December 12th from 6 p.m. until. They're going to have 42,000 pounds of real snow. Horse and buggy rides, the lighting of the tree, and a Christmas movie at dark. Everything is free. Hot chocolate, popcorn, Christmas caroling. Time to celebrate Christmas in the Park at Veterans Memorial Park beside City Hall. Again, it was a big hit last year. They say it's going to be even bigger this year. Sausage dogs and hot dogs will be on sale. Fun-filled, friendly event provided by local sponsorship. Come check it out Thursday, December 12th from 6 to 9 p.m. in downtown Scriven. If you need more information before then, call Scriven City Hall at 579-2211. That's going to do it for latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morgan said, have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO. Woody Folsom Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Baxley proudly presents Employee Pricing Plus. You couldn't get a deeper discount if you were on the production line in Detroit.
better get to Baxley, where nearly 300 new Rams can give you the ride of your life at the price of your life. Get up to 25% off MSRP on all 19 Ram 1500s. 25% off, baby.
And dig this. Here's a heavy-duty deal on heavy-duty Ram 25s and 3500s. Save up to $12,000 off MSRP. Ooh, that dog a hunt. Get yourself in here where business is being done. Woody Folsom, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, Ram of Baxley.
If you're looking for a Hellcat, look at here. 19 Hellcats with 707 horsepower and $7,070 rebates. Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details.
See me, Mike B, or any of the Baxley boys and girls.
Woody Folsom, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, Ram is rockin'.
Woody Folsom, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, Ram. Better get to Baxley, where Rams cost less.
Visit Western Sizzlin' in Jessup on Thanksgiving Day for a home-style meal that includes all of your favorite dishes like turkey and dressing, glazed ham, green bean casserole, and much more. Just think, no cooking, no dishes, no hassles. You get the best part of Thanksgiving Day time with your family and friends without all the fuss. Western Sizzlin' special Thanksgiving dinner served from 10:30 until 2:30.
Gotta get to Western Sizzlin'.
Western Sizzlin' on the corner of 1st Street and Sunset Boulevard in Jessup.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
South Georgia weather. Here's your WIFO forecast. Good morning. Cool start. Sunshine upper 60s for today. North breeze clear, low 40s tonight. Sunshine upper 60s tomorrow. Mostly clear, upper 40s tomorrow night. Friday partly sunny, low 70s. Mostly cloudy, chance of showers, upper 50s Friday night. Saturday showers likely, upper 60s. Sunday sunshine, highs in the low 60s. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
If your ride's sounding a little like this, it may be time to talk to Woody. If you put that talk off too long, it may backfire on you. Woody Folsom Overflow in Jessup has the cars, trucks, and SUVs that have been rigorously inspected, cleaned, tweaked, and put in tip-top shape.
And you know what I always say, friends don't let friends drive junk. We take great trade-ins from our new car stores, put them looking sharp and driving sharp. Give them a good clean shave on the price and bring them to Jessup. That's where you come in, so come into Woody Folsom Overflow on North 1st Street and talk to us. Get on in here and take a test drive and thanks.
See me, Jonathan Popple, or any of the Overflow team. We'll help make sure that you go home happy. Thank you.
Woody Folsom Overflow, Jessup, GA.
Hey, honey, you know what they call a dinosaur with a great vocabulary?
I give up, Mama.
A thesaurus.
Oh, Mama.
Well, out the door, dinosaur. Oh, come on now, that's funny.
The City of Scriven's Christmas in the Park, December the 12th from 6 until 9 with 42,000 pounds of real snow. Horse and buggy rides, the lighting of the tree, and a Christmas movie at dark. Everything is free. Hot chocolate, popcorn, Christmas caroling. Time to celebrate Christmas in the Park at Veterans Memorial Park beside City Hall. A big hit last year, even bigger this year. Sausage dogs and hot dogs on sale. A fun-filled, friendly event provided by local sponsorship. December the 12th from 6 until 9 in downtown Scriven. For more information, call City Hall at 579-2211.
Listen for your chance to win a free turkey from WIFO during the Big Dog WIFO Turkey Shoot Contest. When it's time to play the Big Dog Turkey Shoot, we'll take the correct numbered text at 912-427-3711 for a chance to guess how many shots it takes to hit the target. Remember, when it's time to play, we'll let you know. Then you text your name and how many shots from 1 to 3 you think it will take to hit the target. If you match the number of shots, you win a turkey for Thanksgiving from WIFO.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, November 20th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is breakfast pizza and donut holes. Elementary and middle school lunch is turkey and dressing. High school turkey and dressing plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country. It's time to check your birthdays and anniversaries. Brought to you this morning by Bartram Power Sports.
Happy birthday
Avery Adams is 6 years old today. Happy sixth birthday, Avery. We love you so much. Mama, Daddy, and the family wishing Avery Adams. Happy sixth birthday, Avery Adams. Happy birthday to Dale Wickham today. Dale Wickham from your Wayne Memorial Volunteer family. Happy birthday, Dale Wickham from your Wayne Memorial Volunteer family this morning. Laurie Davis celebrating. Happy birthday, Laurie Davis, from your Jessup Elementary family today. Laurie Davis. Happy birthday to Laurie Davis. Long County calendar on the 20th. Oh, a bunch of them this morning. Wes Johnson celebrating. Wes Johnson. Ainsley Dawson. Ainsley Dawson. Roy Howard as well. Roy Howard. Ray L. Howard. Ray L. Howard. And Harrison Mako. Harrison Mako. So Wes Johnson, Ainsley Dawson, Roy Howard, Ray L. Howard, and Harrison Mako. Happy birthday on the Long County calendar this morning. All right, you can be textifying this morning. 912-427-3711. Is this for today? Yes, happy birthday to Rhonda Wasden. Rhonda Wasden, love Nelson, Brooke, and Dusty for Rhonda Wasden. That's all I've got this morning via text. Let's give the wheel of email another big spin here. You do have time to shoot one in via text right now at 912-427-3711. Do not see anything else here via text, but that is the way to go right now if you want to get one in here on WIFO-FM.
Famous birthdays today. Actress Veronica Hamill, Hill Street Blues, is 76.
Find my client, Farilla, or I swear I'll have you up on charges.
Masterpiece Theater's Alistair Cook was born in 1908.
Hello there, and welcome to Monsterpiece Theater. Me, Alistair Cookie. Today, we're going to see the thrilling and stirring story.
And Richard Dawson was born in 1932.
Name an occupation in which you disguise your appearance.
A doctor.
Name a yellow fruit. Orange.
Happy birthday to Justice Barber, a big 13 today. Love Mama and Daddy for Justice Barber. Justice Barber. Back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner right after this.
Bargewood Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bargewood Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bargewood has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bargewood Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bargewood Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Wednesday. Happy sixth birthday to Avery Adams. Avery Adams picks up the cake from the Jessup Pig Blue Igloo Bakery. That certificate is here at the station. You'll come by, you'll pick it up, your head in the pig, and you claim your prize. Bargewood Power Sports, Brunswick Jessup Online, bargewoodpowersports.com. Wishing Avery Adams happy sixth birthday. Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. All right, happy birthday, Justice Barber. Love Pops this morning for Justice Barber. Love Pops. Wishing my baby sister a happy 13 today. Love Caitlin. That's Justice Barber, 13 this morning. Bible check, local sports, state news from GNN. A whole lot more on the way between now and 8. Good morning from the Big Dog WIFO.
Happy birthday.
Avery Adams, 6, picks up the cake from the Jessup Piggly Wiggly Bakery. And I hit the wrong button.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, November 20th.